success.
Yes, it's reminding bears not to dump trash, and it's earning enough money to keep Lake Grizzly clean forever.
All right.
Hey, Kaboos, Professor, down here. You know, we just want to say thanks for what you're doing.
Way to go!